Wait, what the fuck? It was going on the ground.
Everything seems clean in my favor.
Wait, let me get out.
Wait, there you go. It's on. No, it's on. It's in the glove box now. I was just making sure it was. You know.
Yeah, I thought it glitched out.
Nah, you got it though, right?
Cops heading your way. Heading your way. One car.
Yeah, that's fine.
So did you get what you were looking for at the very least?
No.
Shit.
It's okay though.
Well, if we come across any more trucks, man, we'll let you know.
Yeah, please do.
Well, Tony found out when we went grabbing. I figured if someone came in like you, that we'd let you know that we had it.
Yeah, I'm gonna just drop you off at Alter and just go straight to doing this boost. By the way.
Yeah, no, not a problem, man.
People are like fighting over them, and I don't want to fight anyone over it.
Oh, I don't blame you, man, at all.
There's three ops, so hopefully I can get one of them.
Oh shit, okay, yeah. You shouldn't have an issue, man, hopefully not. If you need any help, man, just give us a holler.
Yep, of course, always.
I got a couple guys now, so now there's just more than me at least.
Yeah, no, I'm glad you made a couple friends.
Yeah, I met them old fishing, man, and yeah, I figured I'd show them the ropes and shit, so. Yeah, let's go.
That's good, though.
No, might as well, man. What? Here, give him a gun. Get some armor.
Guys, you're all good. You're all set.
Yeah, we're almost there.
We're almost there, also.
Okay, we at the Davis Mega Mall. We just chilling in over here.
Alright. Yeah, just come towards auto.
Alright, bro.
Alright, man.
Appreciate the help.
Oh, no problem, man. If you need us, just give us a call.
Yes, sir.
Okay, guys, I'm at Alta.
No, wait.
Oh, hey, Princess.
Hi.
I'll stay on the radio just in case if you boys need anything.
The back of your hoodie is really sad.
Yeah, I see that. I didn't notice that's what it said at first. That kind of makes me sad while I'm walking around looking at it.
Like, sorry about your loss.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh no.
Oh, what the heck? Hey man, I don't think we have parking for that here.
Exactly.
You did it!
Yay!
How long did it take him?
Dang. Here, let's go. We gotta go somewhere. Let's go somewhere. Anywhere's but here.
Come. Why we don't go on top here?
We gotta go. We need another car though. Here, let me see. Where's my car? Let me grab my car.
Your car is a four seater, bro.
Shit. Yeah, no, I don't have a four seater. Fuck. All right, we gotta get out of here. We need to go somewhere. Here. I'll get in the trunk, man. Ow.
Sorry.
Ow.
What the heck?
Ow. Hey. Bro, what the hell? Man?
That's a what car.
Move. Nothing close up, bro. I don't want to be near that.
Someone just robbed me off the fucking boost.
Yeah, we got a guy here at Alta running us over with a, freaking machine. Alright, let's get the fuck in here, man.
Bro, we are so lost.
Alright, can you guys, oh shit, yeah, we can't go into each other's apartment, eh?
Nay.
Alright, shit, man, we gotta find somewhere, man, we can split this cash up, man.
Yeah, follow me.
You got a four seat? Let's get a personal, man. Someone's just gonna get in a trunk. Actually, no, that fucker's still there. Let's go grab this car over here. Fuck it. No, we don't want to bring a cop to this shit, yeah.
Wait, man. Just follow me, Jimmy.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here,
where's
man.
Where's Tony?
I don't know. Where'd he go? Is he on the radio? Oh, no, here, let me
come. He's coming.
Hey, let's go. Let's get away from this guy. We got this psycho. Just take your masks off, though. because you don't want the cops to see us from before. I took mine off, that way, you know, I don't get noticed. Is there a place we can go in here?
Yeah, I'll help you guys.
Hey, wait up, man, you're fast. Yeah, we gotta get up out of the public eye, man. Oh, where are you going, dude? You going to China? We can just stop over here, man. I have a seat somewhere. Okay. Okay, here we go. Let me see. I think we got 10 bands out of it.
I'm
off
to the point, and I don't care.
Alright, so whoop. That's not what I wanted to do.
I would say you keep four. Do we do each get three?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, I'm kind of
fine. You supplied
with
the dongle?
No, actually, he supplied the dongle, so he gets four. That'll be your three there, Tony. And you're gonna get four because you had the dongle.
Oh, thanks, bro.
Man, I can't believe that fucking machine just showed up, man. Started running things over.
Yeah, like what the heck? That guy has been after us from the time we flippin' went to a PDM.
Yeah, remember he was at PDM.
Yeah,
that's a crazy
bro.
Dude. We ran into a PDM while we were gone.
That guy is weird.
Yeah, so I take your mask off, man. We should go put this money away, and we could go find something else.
Yeah, bro, maybe get some houses up north. I'm just
yeah,
saying.
Yeah, well, the cops are on, so that'd be perfect time for it, right? We just go get a car and head up that way. Cause I got my mask on. If you take your mask off, we should be good for now, and we should just head up that way. I'm just gonna go put the money away in my apartment, right?
Yeah, I'm doing the
same.
Yeah, let's go put it away, and then we'll grab a car and we'll go up north.
I don't
okay.
Think we can go down that way, Tony.
Yeah, we can't.
I mean, Jimmy.
I was gonna jump, and then I thought no.
Da.
I don't want to smash my head open today. I've already done that enough. That's the locals running me over.
I mean, you was a piñata today.
I know, he sent me flying, man, and I did. I'm trying to stop him, and the dude's still driving at me. Got my gun pointed in his face, and like, he's just... Whoa! Oh, is that? Oh, it's Chris.
What are you guys doing?
Hiding from the guy in the fucking... That giant construction machine, man. You see what he did to the cars in the parking lot? They just got out of the car, man, and he come crashing into it.
He tried to chase us, pretending to be a cop, so I shot him in the face.
Guys, I gotta fly out for like a half hour. I'll be back a little bit.
All right, man. Not a problem, Tony. All
right, bro.
Peace out. I'll call you guys when I come back.
All right, man. Yeah,
no problem.
You gotta get my number for Major, man.
Yeah, I will. Do you guys want to borrow the pineapple?
You can lend it to Tony.
Tony? He's Tony!
Jimmy?
Jimmy? Give it to Jimmy?
Yeah, I can borrow it. I got a tablet, so you just gotta loan me the pineapple.
Yeah, there's none up right now. I'm a fucking fiends for it, bro.
I know. I see, what's the name's a little further ahead, I think.
Yeah, I just spoke to Archie. He has his own class division.
Yeah, that's kind of neat though. At least you don't have to worry about that.
Yeah, exactly. I'm pretty sure Joe was the one that was fucking with me, but.
Oh. Alright, guys, give me a little bit. I'll be back.
Alright, man. No problem, man. Holy shit, man. That car's in the grass, dude. Yeah, good thing you guys weren't in that car.
Yeah, exactly. I was like, what the fuck? How did you guys do that?
That's what I was wondering. They just got out, man, and he come with that machine.
With a bulldozer.
Yeah, the bulldozer come out of nowhere, and Princess was egging him on, saying, oh, how long did it take you to get in here? And I'm like, holy shit.
Okay, so your name's Chris, right?
Yes, sir. What's up?
Okay, so Chris, if we find more of these trucks, right, would you be willing to take them off our hands, but possibly give us some of the bands if you take a cut from
it? What the fuck?
Yeah,
oh,
no,
Jesus.
I'll be down.
Yeah, that's not a problem, man. Oh shit, there he is again. Oh, he's coming back for a second turn. Yeah, I wouldn't stand there.
Bro, let's just go and swim, guy. Come on.
Hey, Chris needs a hand. Is he on the fucking truck?
Oh my god. What's wrong with this guy?
I don't know, but I'm running past him to put my money away.
Can you tell me when to lift?
Oh, it's Princess. Never mind.
Whoop whoop.
Yeah, they're coming now. Man, we got the cops everywhere. Fucking guy come out of nowhere, man, with a goddamn bulldozer, man. Ah, shit, man. What time is it, man? Fuck. I'm just gonna tell Dave how to do that tomorrow. Doing. God damn, look at all this shit I got on me, man. I got this. I'm gonna take my radio back out. And I gotta put all this shit away. I've got that. That. Holy shit. Man, I have too much shit on me. Oh shit, yeah, can't bring that nowhere. Take it out there. Put this in fucking here.
What the heck is this? I don't see nothing. What? Word set. What? Hell? How come I can't? Oh, I was like, how come I can't get out of there? I'm stuck. Just check. See what's going on outside. Man, my guy just looked like he almost broke his leg. I gotta go roly, 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 roly. Oh, hey guys!
Yo.
Man. See, Princess is gone with the big old truck, though. Yeah, it's got my car tuned up too.
Yeah, mommy. Crash right into my heart.
Ooh.
Dame whiplash.
Solo los santos. Ay, pura, pura, pura magia.
Y Rosalía.
Hoy estoy a fondo, estoy chuki. Puse deliciosa como una cookie. Oh, are you gonna move the
Oh dude, that would be sick. Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's still good money, you know.
What am I doing sitting there smoking? I'm gonna fly out for a minute, man. I'm gonna roll a joint. Ah!